This is the 100th anniversary edition of the Waliesco D10. It's called the Waliesco D10/100. And it has a specially engraved boiler. Just in case that's not visible on the video, it says 1912, 100, 2012, Wilhelm Schroeder, GmbH and Co. Other than that, it's pretty standard D10. Because of the engraving on the boiler, I don't want to fire this, so I'm going to run it just using compressed air. And that's quite a good whistle. Dry pen for the dummy governor has just come apart. Oh well.